They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow.
Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
I guess folks miss them.
That fell?
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party? Probably.
Uh-huh. Funny, huh?
Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly...